He's so fast. Man, this fight is sick. Sick, man.
Yeah. I'm saying, people are going crazy when she's not even touching me.
Yeah, I know. That's why she just chills.
Biggest test ever, boy.
Oh my god.
Mate.
She's taking so many shots.
She is so quick. My god.
Oh, these rounds are flying.
I think she's thinking about an amateur fight.
The thing is, yeah,
she needs to, if she catches her.
She's working to the body and to the face.
The thing is, it's like, well, this is what she wants. This is what she wants.
It's a mirror, it's a mirror.
Savannah, yeah. I never see her go like 10 rounds or something like that, you know what I mean? She blows her opponents away.
Go, Savannah!
Oh my god!
It's not doing anything. Those shots are not doing anything. She gets caught, yeah, she comes back to something else, man.
Thank you.
Defense is impeccable, bro. Savannah, yeah, I think she's fine on adrenaline right now. Oh, come on. Who scorecard was that? Viewers? Oh, that's biased, isn't it? It was 78-76. Huh? No, it's 78-76. No, I think it was 78-76. Yeah, but I might give her a round or two, but no. Savannah's tired, man. She's blowing.
Gerson!
No? Yeah. You see, Clarissa stayed a bit longer in her stool.
Come on!
confident, bro.
She's been more aggressive, innit?
Ladies and gentlemen, at the end of 10 full rounds, we go to the judges' scorecard for the official decision. Judge Gray scores at 96-94, while Judges Lombardi and Buscarelli
Shields
score at 97-93.
Shields.
The final winner by unanimous.